Hello everybody, welcome to the Spring Card video channel. Thank you for following us. Today we are going to talk about the anti-collision concept in the RFID world. To understand anti-collision, we first must define a collision. An RFID collision involves multiple cards crashing into each other within a reader's field. This crash doesn't need to be a physical touching of cards, but rather sending a response to the reader at the same time such that the reader cannot differentiate between cards. Because a major benefit of RFID systems is the rapid throughput and the user convenience that comes from the simple presentment of the token within the reader's field. The likelihood that more than one card will at times be within the field is great. The ISO 14443 Part 3, a section of one of the international standards for contactless cards, define collision as transmission by two cards in the same card reader energizing field and during the same time period such that the reader is unable to distinguish from which card the data is originated. That's why anti-collision is critical. This is a way to process cards when a collision occurs. Anti-collision or anti-collision loop refers to different ways to keep radio waves from one device from interfering with radio waves from another device. RFID readers make use of anti-collision algorithms to enable a single reader to read more than one tag in the reader's field. It is one of the basic technical concepts of RFID. In the ISO 14443 Part 3, again, anti-collision is defined as an algorithm used to prepare for dialogue between reader and one or more cards out of the total number of cards responding to a request command. At Spring Card, we have implemented this concept in every reader that we design because we want to provide secured and quality products to our customers. So thank you for watching this video. You can subscribe to this YouTube channel and follow us on our social media, Twitter, LinkedIn and Facebook. All the links are below this video. You can also find more information on our website, springcard.com. Feel free to tell us in the comment section if there is other subjects that you would like us to cover, and see you soon for the next video.